I almost didn't buy this jersey because of the stains, but glad I did.
Morning.
Hi.
How much are clothes? Okay.
Which, the jersey?
Jersey.
Old school Mets. They don't make them anymore. No.
How about this one? The vice? Yeah.
Four.
Yeah, I think
that. How about 10 for all three jerseys? Good?
Yep.
Here's the five for this.
Let's go by here. So now that I got a few jerseys in my arms, feeling good about that, I decided to go into a corner of the garage that nobody is in. I often like to go into parts of garages where it doesn't look like it would be that interesting for somebody to rush in and start looking through things. That's where I find lots of treasures. Sometimes open up all the cupboards, look into everything, see what you can see. Sometimes you just get surprised and find something really good. In this particular case, I found a timing light in this box right here, and it looked pretty new, actually. I wasn't really quite sure what kind of value that might have, so I decided to look it up on my phone while I was sitting there. And once I looked it up, found out that it really wasn't worth the purchase, just because the value is not that high, and even if I sold it for one of the high comp prices, just wouldn't have been worth the time and effort. So I did end up moving on.
Do you have any flyers? Like flyers? I can't find them.
Oh boy. So I find myself in a room with lots of women's clothing in the closet, on the floors. There's some boxes here. One of these boxes is just filled with purses, which I really have not that much knowledge of. I can recognize big name brands and things like that. And so that's what I was looking for initially. Really ran across this one thing that looked kind of interesting. Didn't know much about it at all. It was a little purse here that's called Mrs. Potts, and so I was researching that. It doesn't have great value, but I decided I'm already here. I might as well pick it up and see what I can do with it. So I decided to take it, and so now I have it. And here we go.
Orange tank top lady is the checkout.
Oh. Thank you. Excuse me.
I gotta go live somewhere else until they're closed. So you could be a week or two out of.
I love it.
I didn't realize I was right here with the checkout lady.
You're with the checkout lady.
I thought it was out there.
You're familiar, you have the mask on. Do you live local? Like around here?
Like over by the mall?
Over by the mall.
Yeah. I work with schools and stuff, and I'm in the printing business. If that.
Oh, you're in the printing business?
Yeah.
Because we're in real estate, so. But
oh. Yeah, I don't know what that crossover is, but.
Yeah, no. All
right. Okay, so he gave me $10 for the jerseys.
Okay.
Then I found, there's this bag.
Yeah. So, and anything else, or is that
Yeah, it? And then, I can't let go of it yet, though. There's, here. I found a few little jewelry things in my hand.
Oh.
I'd like to find this other boot.
Just do 12.
$12?
Yeah, $12.
Cool.
Oh, you got some pillows.
Yeah,
those are sham pillows. Those are great.
We're gonna do some crafting.
Nice.
Let me see here. Do you have change for 20?
Yeah. What did we say it was?
12.
12? Yeah.
Oh, you got lots of change.
I go up and down, like, then someone will wipe me out.
Yeah. People like me don't help.
No.
The cause.
Yeah, it's the $50 bills.
Like. Oh, yeah, yeah. Awesome. Thank you very much.
You.
I hope you get rid of everything.
Yes, we're working on it.
Good luck.
Are you ready to check out?
Yes.
I loved all those jerseys at a time, but they just don't fit me anymore. So I think you're more svelte. They'll fit you fine.
Yeah, I think so. I'll be good. Thank you very much.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
Well, we had a very interesting day picking today. We picked up at one sale a bunch of jerseys, which I'll go through really quickly here. This one here, women's jersey, it's got no tags in it. Comps on this is about $8. No big deal. This is a vintage, this is from the 80s. A Mets, it's a New York Mets jersey. It's a Rawlings and I think comps on this is about $30. I don't know, we can probably count on somewhere between $25, $30, I'm guessing. So that one's not bad. This jersey is a little more interesting. Pittsburgh, it's a Lemieux jersey. This is definitely a good vintage jersey. And I think that it's probably gonna go for $50. We'll see. I was trying to look up to see the exact jersey, and I couldn't find this exact jersey. But there's some unique features about this jersey, which made it a little bit harder to research. But I'll look into a little bit more. But basically, I think I can count on $50. This would be the best jersey of all of them. I almost didn't buy it because there's some staining on here. The camera might not pick it up, but there's some staining right up there, and a little bit right in here, but it's a super nice jersey, and I was a little bit surprised. This jersey comps on this is about $130 to $175, so this is really good. I'm gonna try to clean up those spots. If I can get those spots off, I should be able to get full price on that. If I can't get the spotting out, I'm probably on the lower end of that, probably in the $130 range, but we'll do good on it. Also picked up this, I don't know, I usually wouldn't buy this kind of thing, and I don't know why I did, but I did. I bought it. It's like a little purse from Danielle Nicole, who does designing for little purses for Disney. And I guess this is the teacup. Anyway, I didn't pay much for it. It's probably only worth about 15 bucks, maybe. But I think we only paid $2 for it. So we got it. Now we have it. Now we're gonna try to sell it. The other interesting thing that happened today, and we're gonna make a whole nother video out of that, is we purchased a car at one of the garage sales. And again, so this is all I'm gonna show you today on it, but it's gonna be an interesting video. That'll be an upcoming video. That was interesting, and it made a pretty fun day. So that's about it. Thank you very much for watching. If you had a good time, if you enjoyed my videos, please subscribe. As always, please leave your comments if you have any. Really appreciate you watching. Thank you very much, and we will see you next weekend.